tell your mom's the man of business. Business, business, business. Your mom's in my business, she's in my business. Can't you see, girl, your mom is trying to end this. Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's the man of business. Business, business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, that your mom's trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's the man of business. Business, business. When I first met your moms, I gave your mom respect. But now I see she knows me, I see that she suspects I'm some bad guy, I don't know why. You have to tell your mother lies about you and I. Now when you first told me, she said that was a no-no. Cause I my haircut and people call me solo. Before the time you said, you really didn't care. Now you tell me to change my name or even cut my hair. How would you ever go become somebody's wife? And at the age of 22, you let your mother run your life? Me, I'm not the type to tell your moms to get lost, yell out loud to flip and get my point across. See, I think you should tell your moms to leave us two alone and stop reading all of letters and he's dropping on the phone. Cause if you really like me, you let your mommy know she got her mind on business. Your mom's is in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your moms to mind our business. Business, business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, that your mom's trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom to mind our business. Business, business. Remember your sister and her boyfriend, Sam C. Your mama's the real reason why your sister lost a man. Home and Sam went together for a real long time. But Sam controlled her body while your mom controlled her mind. Not saying she was hurt when your mom's made him break up. Deep down I can tell though, your sister wanted to make up with Sam because she wanted to become his wife. And now she can't do that because your mother runs her life. Like you, baby, you do the same things too. You always wanna do the crazy things your mommy wants you to do. Like when we went to the movie, she had to come along. I went back and forth and back for peanuts and popcorn. She took advantage, cause I was living fat, I couldn't even watch the movie. She kept me running back for something that she wanted somewhere else in the store. I walked and got it all in all, till the man said there's no more. And when I got back to the car, she took her time to move over. When I sat in the car, my movie was like over. I was mad, hurt, I didn't wanna talk. Deep down, I wanted you and your mommy both to walk. I took you home anyway, like what the heck, cause I was raised to treat people's mothers with respect. But when we got to your home, we wasn't left alone. She waited there in the car with us until I headed home. You called me on the phone, saying you were alone, but that's a lie, cause I heard your mom breathing on the phone. And if you really like me, just let your moms know she's your mind of business. Your mom's is in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's to mind our business. Business, business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's is trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's to mind our business. Business, business. Without a doubt, me, like when I come to your house, she'll ask me crazy questions that start looking in my mouth. Her friends start laughing and I feel just like a jerk. I told them I don't know where my mom and dad work. I really know where they work, but that's between them and me. See, I can't be putting mom and dad's business in the street, cause if I told her, my parents both work for the state. Right after that, she would've asked me how much money do they make. Then she'd go around the town, bragging and boasting, telling the neighborhood what my family's grossing. Your mom's, why is she so nosy? She plays me like a game, but I'm no ring around the rosy. I even seen your dad at the family barbecue. He said, I don't see nothing wrong with my daughter seeing you. But it's your wife, mister. She don't think that I'm charming. She thinks she's Mr. Whipple and she'll think I squeeze a Charmin. I promise I won't do this to your daughter, Carmen. Cause when I'm with girls, my reputation is not harming. If I'm not on tour, I'm working out at my house. I'll pick your daughter up sometime and even take her out. And every time I try to do this, I see without a doubt your wife will follow me around like she's a cop on a stakeout. And when I told the man that, I thought that he would help me out. Till he said, I can't tell her nothing. She kicked me out the house. See, I know you girls. 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 Mothers love you and they're concerned, but if you don't solve your own problems, then how can you learn? And guys, if you're in a relationship like this, don't be afraid to tell your girlfriend, tell her mom's to mind her business. But as for me and you, girl, I'd rather stay solo, cause your mom can't mind her business. I'ma have to let you go. Go. Because your mom is in my business, your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's to mind our business. Business, business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's just trying to end this? Your mom's in our business. Now tell your mom's to mind our business. Business, business. Out, out.
Before I let go. 1990, K-Solo.